we're very excited because we're in Wilsons Promontory today and we are going on a boat trip. And hopefully we will enjoy ourselves because we're a little bit nervous.
We're
about
not really
getting
boating,
on a boat.
Boating types.
No, we're not boating types.
As you know, if you've seen our Mallacoota video. Get ready for a lot of fun and excitement.
No, they're all the same size. I've got a life jacket for the young ones there. Alrighty guys, I'll just grab your attention really quickly before we make our way down to the beach. We're seeing that wind forecast gradually drop off. We were just dealing with about 25 to 30 knots about 15 minutes ago, and now that's gone down to about 20 to 25. It does mean that the weather conditions are going to be quite lumpy out there. We're going to have a fair bit of worry about the boats. So everyone, we just want to be honest with you and make sure that you're not getting out there and have any sort of unpleasant surprises. We're going to have a really good time out there. We'll make the most of everything we can find.
Are you excited?
Terrified. Yeah, I'm excited. It's going to be good.
Marriage ceremony.
White-throated needletails. So they're a kind of swift. That's also known as spine-tail swifts. Needletail name refers to these little spine-like projections that come out of the end of their tails. And they are summer visitors to our part of the world, Victoria. They basically like a giant swallow zooming around at high speeds, either up high riding the thermals, or today we've been lucky enough to see them on this very still day actually hawking quite low over the open scrub and grassland here at the wildlife walk at the prom. So don't often get to see that, so it's been pretty cool. Frustrating trying to get a photo though because they're so fast.
So from both of us, me and Nimal, who's out there somewhere, found him. So thanks for watching. We've had a wonderful time at Wilsons Promontory this weekend. We hope you enjoyed watching our video and we look forward to seeing you in our next trip.
Bye.
Bye-bye.